The Yankees, the Yankees, the Yankees. Here's Mike Barry with the good, happy tidings.
We've got them, Gil. Yankees split with the Tigers, but that win in Game 1 gave them the American League Eastern Division title. They're fourth in the last 5 years, and the hero, there's no tying this guy down. Mr. October, Reggie Jackson did it again. Fifth inning action here. Reggie was facing Roger Weaver of the Detroit Tigers before some 57,000 fans this afternoon. Watch this home run. We'll be showing it to you momentarily. Turned out to be number 41 of the year. Cream this one. Goodbye. Upper deck shot. To a three-run shot, winning blow. Yankees win it by a score of 5-2. Big crowd on hand. And the Goose, he with the closer on it today. Rich Gossage here, fanning Richie Hebner, ending the game, delighting a crowd of 57,000, as we said. And after the win, I went to the locker room to talk with the division champions.
How's it feel?
Oh, man, it's great. It's great. We've been waiting for this for about a week now, and we finally went out and did it.
How's it feel inside, Buck, right now?
It feels really great because we missed a year last year, and now to come back and be able to go back in the playoffs and maybe win through the World Series, it's a great feeling.
It's got to feel good to wear those pinstripes today.
Definitely. You know, we've been a contending team for the last 5 years since I've been here, and it's always great to win. That's the bottom line. And being in New York and a hometown boy, it feels great, believe me.
Tell me about the home run, the pitch, and what went through your mind as you saw it going away. You stood there and watched it for a long time.
I thought I had hit it a little bit too high. But I knew I had hit the ball good, and you know, I knew it was just a matter of how far it was going to go. And then after it landed, I just started counting up what we had, you know, three, four, five runs,
right,
things of that nature. And I thank God all the way around the bases, and I was happy because I felt that that was it.
Dick, answer me truthfully. Any doubt that you'd win this thing at all, Baltimore chasing you?
Well, you know, this is a good club, and we were in the driver's seat, but there's always doubt. There's been clubs that, you know, if we have trouble getting runs and Detroit's going to battle us, nobody gives us anything. We had to go out and win it ourselves, and it's kind of nice to win it, not to back into it. You don't back in when you win 100 games, but it's still nice to go out and win it yourself.
Not too shabby for rookie manager either, huh, for Dick Houser. Nice going, guys. Yankees are champions in the East. They will open the playoffs Wednesday against the Royals in Kansas City. The Mets beat St. Louis 5-2 today, but the big National League story, the Phillies. The Phillies clinched the Eastern Division title. The Phillies eliminating the Expos in Montreal in extra innings tonight. 11th inning action, Mike Schmidt. Watch him here. This guy has been, well, he could be the MVP this year without a doubt. Home run, two-run blow. Schmidt's 48th home run of the year. That's a record for third baseman. The Phillies win 6-4. They open the National League playoffs Tuesday night against either Houston or Los Angeles. That race in the West is still undecided. Steve Garvey's 26th home run here of the season gave the Dodgers a 2-1 win over the Astros. Now, Houston can win it tomorrow if they beat the Dodgers. But if the Dodgers win tomorrow, they'll have a one-game playoff on Monday. In college football, Bear Bryant chalked up his 300th coaching victory. That's second only to Amos Alonzo Stagg. And in Columbus, Ohio, big upset. Second-ranked Buckeyes were beaten by UCLA. The Bruins skunked Ohio State 17-0. Watch him here. Tom Ramsey back to pass after the play-action fake. JoJo Townsell over the middle, scoring strike. UCLA beats the Buckeyes 17-0. Elsewhere, we see the scores. Alabama beating Kentucky by a score of 45-0. You see the scoreboard here, the Bears' 300th win of the year. Third-ranked Nebraska upset by Florida State 18-14. And Penn State beat Missouri 29-21. First loss for Missouri. Elsewhere, Notre Dame winner over Michigan State. Michigan beats California. And Purdue over Miami of Ohio 28-3. Colorado scored 42 points. That's normally pretty good. But Oklahoma scored 82. Kansas beats Syracuse 23-8. Pitt beats Maryland 38-9. Elsewhere, Harvard over Army. Rutgers beats Cornell. And Penn over Columbia. Navy sinks Boston College 21-0. LSU beats the Gators 24-7. And in the fourth quarter, Texas leading Rice 35-14. Spectacular bid. Thoroughbred Racing's all-time leading money winner retired today. A sore ankle caused bid to be scratched from the Jockey Club Gold Cup at Belmont Park. And trainer Bud Delp says bid will never race again. That's sports. Gil?
Thank you, Mike.